Unjumble the name of animals. Bison, antelope, wild boar, red fox, black bear, reptiles. Unjumble the name of the temperate grassland, prairies, pampas, steppes, downs, wells. Fill in the blanks. The farmhouses of European farmers are called homestead. The grazing lands are called ranches. Chicago is an important center of slaughtering animals. Bison and Peruvian antelope are endangered. Fifth standard, social, lesson 9, grassland of the temperate zone, prairies. Exercise. In North America, the grasslands are called the prairies. In South America, they are called pampas. Wheat is produced in large quantities in North American grasslands. The prairies are in the temperate zone. In the earlier days, these grasslands were the habitat of animals and birds. In Australia, these temperate grasslands are called towns. Match the following. Chicago, slaughtering center, ranch. Rearing center, farmhouse. Farmers live with their family. Homestead, farmhouse and the land around it. Agriculture, modernize. Multiple choice questions. Grassland are found in the temperate zone. Temperate grassland in South Africa is called the veld. In the prairies, machines have replaced manual labor. The prairies lies between Canada and Mexico. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் ப்ரெஸ் பண்ணுங்க.